Bloody hell, what was that?
Sounded painful, if you ask me.
Better not be those dogs up to something. I swear if it is.
Not everything's the dogs, Johnny.
You look like shit, mate. You all right?
This one just came off the train, boss.
Quiet, the both of you. Well, well, well. If it isn't the lab rat, you made it out. You're in a right state, ain't you? Never had a crash down here before. Of course, Winston.
Here, enjoy.
Name's Gaunt. Sebastian Gaunt. And these dredges are Chill Winston and Johnny Shrapnel. But you can ignore Johnny. We're the Vagabonds.
We're the roughest, toughest, sharpest gang round these parts. Not like the dogs.
Snuff it, Johnny. Don't scare away our new acquaintance. So, who are you exactly? Only the gentry use those trains. Looks like you're a wayfarer now, like the rest of us.
The
Isle of Dogs Syndicate. Johnny gets a bit excited about them. Yeah, he was supposed to be a supply run.
We bought the location off someone in Thameshaven. Some old construction papers.
Lewisham, or what's left of it. Yeah, well, you don't look like it. Well then, wayfarer. Seems like you got two choices. You could head down that way to the Thames folk. Ain't exactly pleasant to look at, but appearances can be deceiving. They may even know a thing or two about that lab, seeing as they sold us the location. Otherwise, you can stick it out with me and my mates. We help you out, you help us out. How can I put this nicely? They look like chewing gum stamped into the pavement. Let's just say that we're not the only gang sniffing around London, and we need help dealing with the competition. Obviously, we'd give you a little pick-me-up first. You could just wander off in a random direction, but I wouldn't recommend it. I doubt that you'd last long in your state. Ace, we could use an extra pair of hands.
Here, take this for the road. Its best days are behind it.
Thank you. end of the line.
Greetings, civilian.
You lost?
Yep. Don't mind me.
I wish I
could. What is your problem? It don't fucking matter who I am. My bloody dogs are dead because of you. Those dogs were mine. Churchill and the others. Some were strays, maybe. But mine, I fed them every day. Oh, I guess you couldn't have known. Oh, forgive me. I'm an animal lover. To be honest, he's always getting picked on by the other strays. He really needs a home. With me work and all, I don't really have time to take care of the little guy properly. Why not make amends for everything? Think you could adopt him? Churchill's his name. Great. He's a real good boy. You do right by him, he'll do right by you. Just give him a little pat on the head if you want to take him with you. He's smart enough to work out the rest. Anyway, enough about the dog talk. Why are you here? This here is the Prilla Dog Chum Factory. We're the number one canned goods supplier in London. I don't know. Talk to the owner. He's inside. Doctor, here, you're having a... I'm not supposed to talk about our health and safety practices. It's in me contract. Thameshaven. Don't know why he'd want to go there. But if you insist, keep following the road, past the bunker, past Fesco, then turn right. Keep going and you'll reach the old tube station. It's down there. Sure, sure. We won't go quietly.
You need anything?
You can count on that.
You'd have to be insane to take on the Tommies.
Oh.
I help you?
I'm here to serve.
Anything you need?
Thank you.
I've got a bit of sympathy for that pack mule, lugging around this load of rubbish. But I reckon it's a sight better off than me.
Thank you.
What? New face? You sticking around?
Rick, it's a good day to get things done.
They attacked us. Took us by surprise.
How many?
Two or three IODs.
Fucking dogs. Fuck them all.
And what the fuck were they doing here?
They were... I feel faint.
Christ, you're pathetic.
If you hang Wayfarer, around,
get a first
them.
Aid kit from Greenwich Station. Yeah.
You came back.
After the IODs ambushed us, I heard them talking. There's gonna be an attack on the Swan and Mitre. The second I managed to give Gaunt that information, he left me here. The Horsemen left me to die.
Probably wanted to get rid of any reinforcements before the attack. My clever, I'll give him that. Back to the Swan and Mitre, I suppose.
I've got a bullet in my abdomen. I've seen better days.
Gaunt's gone. And he was the one with the medical know-how. Don't suppose he could fix me up. I feel slightly better. I'll sit here a while. Regain my strength. Thank you. Go to the Swan and Mitre. Give them dogs hell.